is here wonderful and my favorite thing. So it's Eid al-Adha and I'm gonna show you a wonderful goat which is bigger than me. So let's start with a small goat. This is a small goat. They have these are three kids. It's every time just beats someone. Look. Now it's pushing me anywhere. Hey, stop! I said stop! That's much more. Hey! Leave the cable.
Lovely.
So, now I will show you the wonderful thing I want to say. This is the biggest goat in Kamoki, I think so. But it's really big. So today with us, his king is here, who have bought it. We are gonna ask him how much, weight it is, how much money they have taken. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How many time it is that you have bought it? From which time you have raised him too much? आपको कितनी देर लगी इसको बड़ा करने में?
इसे मैं 1.5 साल लगा, 3 साल से हमने
2.5 और ये पहले कितना था, कितना ये थोड़ा जो है वो बच्चा है ना, वो जो छोटा,
ये इतना सा छोटा था,
छोटा है, आपने 3 सालों से इसको इतना बड़ा कर दिया है। इसकी खुराक क्या है?
इसकी खुराक गंदम है, इसका हम दूध देते हैं, फिर हम इसे मक्खन देते हैं, मक्खन खिलाते हैं, इसे चारा देते हैं, दही पिलाते हैं।
भागता भी है थोड़ा या फिर ऐसे ही इतना मोटा है?
हर काम करता, भागता ही है, अलर्ट है, चौकस है।
तो ये इस ईद को आपने कुर्बान करना है या अगली को?
इस ईद पे हम कुर्बान करेंगे।
तो अगला वाला वो छोटा वाला होना है, उसका दूसरा
बड़े वाला?
अच्छा, अगला ये बड़े वाला
जी।
अभी वो तैयार हो रहा है, ये पूरी तरह तैयार हो गया?
ये तैयार हो गया।
मैंने काफी देखे हैं, लेकिन ये पहली बार इतना बड़ा कामोकी में देखा है।
कामोकी में
दिस इज द बिगेस्ट इन कामोकी। द फर्स्ट आंसर
जीटी रोड
कामोकी। सो द फर्स्ट आंसर दे हैव गिवन, इट इज ऑफ 3.5 इयर्स आर गॉन, ही हैव बीन टू मच रेज्ड, ही वाज लाइक दैट किड आई शो यू, दैट गोट की इट वाज स्टिल लाइक दैट, एट द सेम साइज ऑफ इट, बट नाउ इट्स टू लॉन्ग। इन दिस ईद they are gonna sacrifice it. This one is going to sacrifice, and the next one it is becoming. They give them milk, some types of gandam. I show you that wheat, but they make it good and it's type for them. They give them their things, whatever they need. They give them their it's a green color confession. That give him for that they come stone. As you are seeing, I have seen many of like that, many big of them, but they are fat, but they can't move. And you can see this one, this can move, run, and look at his legs, how much fat it is.
Yeah.
And it's clean. And when I see him, I am afraid for me. If he cut me.
See na, gardan dekha.
Look at, it's too long, and look at his, how much he have eaten. I will show you, they are like that small one. It have small, it is becoming out. It is from next to next eat, they will make it good. Until that it will be fine and it could run, go anyway. So you have seen my best videos and this, the most biggest goat in the Kamoki, and I want to say, go buy some goats and give it on Eid al-Adha to sacrifice for Allah. And one more thing, happy Eid Mubarak. So meet you next time with new videos, new things, and don't forget to like, subscribe. Thank you.